hop to hotel lobbies, going to them after parties, throwing up and carrying on. Had to have somebody drive me home. I get through the door, fall on the floor, get up, I'm staggering. Look upstairs, shit is blurry because I'm real bent. And now I don't know whether I'm coming or going. And this goes out to all of my honeys that's calling. Leave your name after the beep, and I'm sure to get back with you if I'm not asleep or smoking on some trees or having a little sex or if I'm not faded or making a baby.
Would you please
leave your name right after the beep, and I'm sure to get back with you if I'm not asleep or blowing on trees,
I'm not
having some sex,
yeah.
If I'm not faded or making a baby.
Drinking Belvedere, 7-Up and gin, I told myself never again. Sleeping while the club is crunk, don't make no sense to be that drunk.
Arguing through the night, pushing on people and starting fights. I was fucked up, I confess, people saying Kills is a hot mess. Even after that I was taking shots, shot after shot, shot after shot.
Then
I couldn't even open the door to my bed. Dropped off and I get in the door now. Lying on the stairs snoring now. Why you calling me, calling me, calling me? Why you calling me, calling me, calling me? But I'm not out sleep.
So leave your name,
please leave your
name after the beep,
right after.
Should've get back with you if I'm not asleep, no.
Smoking on some trees.